capstone project I'm doing interior design. During this project, I focus mostly on how technology has affected it. My main inquiry question is, how have apps, online design sharing sites, and HGTV affected interior design? Modern technology has made many positive impacts on interior design. Today I'm going to be talking to you about three of those ways. They are, it's easier to find inspiration, it's more budget friendly, and it's much easier to communicate with your client or interior designer. It has been so much easier to find inspiration since modern technology. One way is using social media apps such as Pinterest, Instagram, and much more. All you have to do is look up a keyword, for example, gray couch, and it'll show various gray couches, which will probably give you some ideas of ways to redecorate. Also, you can look online for things that will inspire you. Let's say I want to redecorate my room with fun and new wallpaper. All I would have to do is look on the web, fun wallpaper, and it would instantly come up and give me various ideas. Also, you could watch videos on YouTube, and it'll probably give you some ideas. In YouTube videos, you can see how other designers dealt with their problems. Also, in YouTube videos, you can not only see a picture of the finished project, but you can also see the design process. Modern technology has made it much easier for less wealthy people to hire interior designers. Before modern technology, you would have to pay much more money to get an interior designer, but now you only have to pay a few hundred dollars or less. Also, if you don't want to pay any money, you can get apps for free. On those apps, you could take a picture of your room and look at furniture. After you look at furniture and find one you like, you could look at an example of that piece of furniture in the picture you took. And if you like that, then you could order it off the app. Also, you could watch TV shows on HGTV. And if you have cable, which a lot of people do, then you don't even have to pay to watch it. Most of you can probably just go home, sit down on your couch or bed, and watch a little HGTV for free. Here's an example of someone on HGTV giving ideas.
Here in the Eggers kitchen, it literally doubled in size. The original wall ended about right here. We removed the whole wall and extended the kitchen out into this space so that it created a nice walkway out to the back of the house and the laundry room. I wanted to do a really cool feature wall in her kitchen to tie in her lighter white oak cabinets. So we did this really cool feature with these thinner pieces of wood, this practical and fun chalkboard, and some more open shelving. Another thing I love about this kitchen are these custom swivel stools that we added to her island. They're really cute and they're practical for younger kids. The rest of the space is really fun. It's clean, it's simple. I love these white oak cabinets. My client has a lot of fun dishes that we really wanted to display, so I thought we'd take advantage of that with the upper cabinets, tie in that color to the rest of the house. Another thing I really love about the kitchen are these two wooden windows that we custom built for this kitchen. What I love is on the other side of this is the sunroom. So when you have smaller kiddos, you can look and see what they're doing while you're cooking. You don't feel like you're completely separated from the space, but it also brings a lot of character to the kitchen.
So that is an example of someone on HGTV giving inspiration. Communication is one of the things that have been most improved by technology. Before modern technology, you would have to go to a store and meet up with your client, but now you can just email or text them a picture. Also, there are apps that make 3D models of your room, like the apps Tap Measure and Room Model. On those apps, on the 3D models, you can add furniture, paint, and decorations. So if your client doesn't understand what you're talking about, you can explain to them using the app. There have been so many great apps that make it easier for you to connect with an interior designer, and you could communicate freely using those apps. I had a lot of fun learning about interior design and during this whole capstone process. For more information, visit my blogs.